You humans really piss us off with this. If you actually took the time to be friends with an elf, you'd be able to tell pretty quick. But since you're too busy living in houses made of dead trees and lusting after other races, let me give you some pointers. Male elves have eyebrows at a different resting angle. Males have a deeper philtrum groove than females. Female elves have shorter ears than males. Female elves have larger penises than males.